Lo at the drip is on my mind.